A Course in Miracles quote of the day, March 24. Our function is to let our minds be healed, that we may carry healing to the world, exchanging curse for blessing, pain for joy, and separation for the peace of God. A prayer thought for today's quote. I allow healing to be through me this very day.